Hello, my name is Israel Ajayi, and I am a master's student here at Kingston University, currently taking my master's in biomedical sciences, and I am from Lagos, Nigeria. Today, we'll be going through some top tips that I personally would give for things you should do the day before you travel. So these are the things I went through that helped me to prepare for my flight and my moving day. So the first tip you want to do is to go through your checklist. Before coming, you might have created a checklist of the things you needed before you packed for moving. And you might want to go through that checklist one more time, about maybe a day before your flight or maybe 2 days before your flight, just to ensure that you are not missing anything at all. And then another thing you want to look at is to ensure that you have separated your luggages appropriately, to ensure that the documents or things that you might need immediately are closer by rather than in the main luggage. Which leads me to my second tip. My second tip would be to ensure that you have all your travel documents. When you come into the UK to study, you're going to be required to bring a couple of documents, and then you want to be sure you have all of those documents close by so that when you're required to present them, you can easily access them from your hand luggage. Gather all your thoughts together, bring all your documents in one place, create a second checklist for it if you need to, and be sure that you have all of those documents close by. Number three. Another tip to consider when coming to the UK is to ensure that the day before your flight, you have enough sleep. It's very essential. Depending on where you're coming from, your flight might be really long or your flight might be short, but nonetheless, you want to sleep well and rest well the day before your flight to ensure that all of the energy you need to be able to carry your luggages, to be able to do all of the things you need to do during your flight procedures and after your flight procedures, you have them. So you're not really having a bad day on the day your energy should be high and up. Another thing you want to do before the day before your flight is to ensure you mentally prepare for that day. It's going to be quite a journey, whether it's going to be long or short, because it's quite challenging sometimes to really like move and get a lot of stuffs to move a long distance or a short distance, depending on where you're coming from. Finally, another tip you want to consider is getting a travel companion. Now, this is personal and I feel like you can easily just not do it if you feel you don't need it. But depending on how long your flight is, you want to get maybe a novel or a music that you want to listen to all through the travel. These are my top tips for things you can do before you travel, and these are the things I think you should consider before the day before your flight.